Hi, I'm Juliana.
And I'm Jeremiah.
Today is Thursday, November 8th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Girls Club will meet in Ms. Ford's room, B108, after school.
Remember, Falcons,
if you want breakfast in the morning, don't go to your locker first.
Go straight to the breakfast line.
It's your birthday! Happy, happy birthday day! Woof, woof, bark, bark, meow, beep, beep.
November 8th, there's going to be a call-out meeting at 4:30.
It's for Northview United Soccer Club.
It's a recognitional game.
It's co-ed in all grades.
See Mr. Self and Ms. Kyle for more information.
SpongeBob. Why?
The sky is blue, and so am I. I regret everything. I need those tickets.
I'm Samantha Cameray, and welcome to Current Events. In the election on Tuesday, the Democrats won control of the House of Representatives. The Democrats are expected to use this new position to oversee and investigate the Trump administration. The Republicans, meanwhile, have maintained control of the Senate. Also, two Muslim women have been elected and will be the first Muslim women to serve in Congress. Two women are also now the first Native American congresswomen in U.S. history. Overall, this election has been a big win for diversity and gender equality, with a record number of over 100 women elected to the House.
My name is Brielle.
My name is Jemiah.
And my name is Marcel.
And this is Quote of the Week. My quote of the week is, "Some friends aren't your friends, they're just hidden enemies waiting to be discovered," quoted by my dad.
Be happy and smile.
My quote is, "Not every day is a good day, but there's something good in every day."
Check it out!
I'm Juliana.
And I'm Jemiah.
Thanks for watching. Stay classy, Falcons.